Why Not? A Gen Y Fragment by J.D. Cowan. It's just another day, but not for you. The other kids are out playing and their excited shouts fill the stuffed schoolyard. Recess always brings out the best in everyone. You laze under the boughs of your favorite tree, with hands nestled behind your head, and just listen. Chirping birds and roaring car motors remind you that the neighborhood is alive. One of your friends might be calling your name somewhere out there in the chaos, but it doesn't matter right now. You're here, and everything's fine. There's always the next recess. The soft, freshly watered grass under your shorts and scuffed-up red sneakers make you comfortable. You cross your legs, close your eyes, and take the oncoming summer in. You can smell the humidity building. Only weeks until school lets out, but it won't be forever. You're not that lucky. Your eyebrow twitches at that realization. It's okay, though. Autumn is a ways away. Why bother worrying now? A soft breeze carrying the scent of a nearby barbecue grill makes your mouth water just a bit. Porterhouse steak. You just had lunch, but it was only a lousy bologna sandwich. Maybe Mom will make steak for the family tonight. Heck, maybe Dad will decide to order pizza. The sky is the limit. Bells ring from the nearby church. They seem to rattle with the constant beat in the back of your brain. It's about time to pick up a new CD or two. The old ones are getting samey. One of the guys mentioned a catchy song playing on the radio recently. Oh well, one more mowed lawn and you'll have enough to get whatever you need. Heck, there should be enough extra to spend at the arcade with your pals. They might have gotten some new games recently. Today it's Friday, and tonight there's a familiar television block waiting for you at home. You also have your pick of cartoons on Saturday morning. The weekend schedule is packed. Time to kick back and relax. Everything is lining up just right. In the corners of your mind, a tinge tickles your thoughts. You're supposed to be remembering something important, but it remains just out of reach. Is it homework? Did Mom ask you to do the dishes? Maybe. Maybe not. It could be anything. You brush the thought away. You can deal with that later. Why bother worrying now? The school bell rings, and the sounds of children silence as they slip away like water down the drain. They're gone now, and you're alone. No big deal. They'll be back. They always come back, and they always will. But there you remain, sitting under your favorite tree. You could get up, but there's no need. They won't notice one kid sitting alone outside. You open your eyes to catch fat puffs of white clouds drifting through the harsh beams of sunlight and bright blue sky. The summer heat makes you sigh. That sun is merciless today. You might as well be sitting in a desert. However, none of that is important right now. Why worry about any of it? The weekend is near. The silence overtakes your busy thoughts as you slip into slumber. You could wake up, but why bother?